camera is on 400 meters world record holder Marita Koch, who seems to be outdistancing all opponents. When Jarmila Kratchvilova suddenly comes into the picture, challenges Koch, takes the lead, and surges ahead to the finish line, only 1/100th of a second off the world record. In the meantime, the arrival of Italian President Sandro Pertini has brought the crowds.